the Checkerboard Mesa at Zion National Park. The horizontal lines represent layers of wind-blown sand that built up into sand dunes. The sand dunes were then buried, and the sand grains glued together by calcite and iron oxide to form sandstone. The vertical lines are less common. They are actually shallow cracks that result from stress and erosion.
Look at the baby. Oh my God.
You're so sweet. Hi guys.
Stay up there.
A little bit longer, please.